When you look at the dinosaur bones in the quarry, most people think of them as being petrified. That is, that they, by some magical process, turned into stone. And in fact, that's not really accurate. The scientists who have analyzed the composition of these bones have found that about 50% of it, of any given bone, is chemically identical to the, what the bone was like when it was in the living dinosaur. It's all the small spaces inside the bone that were occupied by soft tissue when the animal was alive that has now been filled by various kinds of minerals, silica or calcite. So that 50% of the bone is still bone, 50% of it is mineral. And it's the mineral infilling that gives it the, its hardness and its weight and the feel that it's been turned to stone. But half of it is still, honest to goodness, dinosaur bone.